There are few things more heartbreaking than having family members, children, grandchildren, siblings, or parents away from the church. Today's viewer question will help you learn how to evangelize them. I have loved ones away from the church. How can I best help them return home? First, pray. The most important thing you can do for fallen away loved ones is to pray for them. Offer communion for them, fast for them, pray rosaries for them. Ask Saint Monica's intercession, who prayed passionately for many years that her son, Saint Augustine, would return to the church. And those prayers paid off big time. Second, recognize that God may use someone else to bring your loved ones home. Saint Monica prayed for God to bring someone into Saint Augustine's life to help in his conversion, and God sent Saint Ambrose. Ask God to send your loved one an Ambrose. Third, set an example. Live an authentically Christian life. You're familiar with the lyric of the popular hymn, "They'll know we are Christians by our love." Well, make your family member want what you have. Make them recognize something in you, joy, peace, love, service, that makes your faith more appealing to them. Fourth, be available for conversation. 1 Peter 3:15 advises, always be prepared to make a defense to anyone who calls you to account for the hope that is in you, yet do it with gentleness and reverence. Really, especially with family, don't forget that last part. Evangelize always with gentleness, humility, and reverence. Finally, have good resources to which you can refer them. Visit CatholicsComeHome.org for articles and books that address various reasons for leaving the faith. Books we particularly recommend for help in evangelizing fallen away family and friends include Catholics Come Home, God's Extraordinary Plan for Your Life by Tom Peterson, and Patrick Madrid's Search and Rescue, How to Bring Your Family and Friends Into or Back Into the Catholic Church.